So if you don't know, Wynn and Encore, think about it as twin sister hotel resorts. Most of the activity is in the Wynn, but the Encore, which has its own separate tower, it's got its own flavor too. It's kind of playful, a little Willy Wonka-ish mixed with high-end posh. I mean, look at this. This is crazy beautiful. Either this is the Flamingo Garden. Oh, no, wait a minute. These are not flamingos. What am I talking about? Peacock Garden. Or this is the High Limit Tables. Look at that. Holy moly. So beautiful. You have a Sinatra place there. Let's go this way. That chandelier is insane. Look at that. That's beautiful. Wow. Secret garden. Canine dogs, meaning the maybe there's drugs everywhere. Remember this place, Ludette? Excess Nightclub. Happening. Actually, our video about X's Nightclub is one of our most popular. Yeah, people want to check out what's going on inside, how we got free tickets, how we swung that. It's actually located halfway in between. I feel like they changed the design. You know, I feel like it looks different. I guess it's either too early for clubs or maybe a little too scared to have clubs going on right now. Okay, you're right. It's possible that we're a little bit too early. You know, I'm a little bit pissed. It's called Encore Theater. Now we're walking back to the Wynn. So clearly Encore Theater is not. Let's do it. Free drinks. All these free drinks for you. That's crazy beautiful, huh? Insanely beautiful. That dude's still around. Shoot, Lionel Richie's still around. Oh shoot, even David Foster's still around. This place is beautiful.
I wear those flowers.